So the top three benefits of quitting smoking: health benefits, definitely. Social benefits, a sense of freedom for smokers, and then financial benefits. If you look at a pack-a-day smoker, they spend $5, $6 a pack, sometimes even more depending on brand preference. They can be spending that on themselves, something that they would enjoy rather than having to invest that into a tobacco on a daily basis.